Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to the Bushblock Homestead. This afternoon, we're just going to do a batch of popcorn cooked with solar power. So just got a conventional popcorn cooker. We'll see what wattage it uses. So if that'll focus, which it doesn't want to, but it's 1200 watts, it says. So we'll just grab half a cup of kernels. Hopefully get them in there without spilling. Let's switch that on the wall. Clip on, bowl under there, and switch it on. Shouldn't take too long. The sun is starting to go down outside. It's late afternoon, around 3:30, 4 o'clock. Cook some popcorn for the night. I already hear some crackles. Go. There's a bowl of popcorn cooked with solar electricity. We'll catch you next time on Bushblock Homestead. Bye.